schools?
Kristoff's home!
Wait, Kristoff? Look, it's great to see you all, but where's Grandpa?
He's napping.
Trolls. They're trolls. He's but a girl! Let me see. Bright eyes, working nose, strong teeth. Yes, she'll do nicely for her, Kristoff.
Wait. No.
You've got the wrong idea. No, that's not why I brought her here.
Right, we're not. I'm not.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man?
Is it the comfy way he walks?
What? Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, squishy, windy, selfish feet?
Hey, I know we know he washes well. He always sends a sort of smelly.
But you never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice.
So he's a little fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
His thing with the reindeer.
That's a little outside of nature's laws. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. But this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear.
Is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes his diesel in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly fondness? Or the way he covers up and he's the honest guy?
He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bucks.
Oh, don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for healing roots.
A bit of a fixer-upper. That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her ring's a bit of a twist. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's, of course, is powerful and strange. People make bad choices if their man is scared or stressed.
Fixer that can fix a fixer.